Hello, before you start studying this course, listen to a few recommendations. Choose one instrument out of all the instruments you trade or plan to trade. Implement and test all the techniques and strategies you will learn in this course on the chosen instrument. Once you understand how to apply volume analysis and ensure that your trading strategy is effective, you can transfer this knowledge and skill to other trading instruments. Study the videos in the order provided in this course. Use the tooltips that appear in the top right-hand corner as you watch. Web links in the tooltips lead to video tutorials and platform manuals. The description below the video lesson contains links to websites or additional study material. Practice your skills and train on a virtual trading account on the Volfix platform. Develop, learn new technologies, do not stand still. To be a successful trader, you need to do three things. Get the facts, form a judgment about what those facts mean, and then act in time before it is too late. This is exactly how Bernard Baruch describes what a trader needs to do to be successful. Known on Wall Street as the lone wolf, a trader spends 90% of his time analyzing information from available sources, the rest of the time drawing conclusions and then making a trade. The necessary tools for a trader provide information and data streams, namely, exchange data on the current price of the transaction and the time of its execution, historical price data, transaction volume data, news streams, data on upcoming economic events, quarterly company reports. You need news flow websites. Here is a list of sites popular with traders. We recommend selecting two or three resources from the list to get the full picture. The economic calendar is an indispensable tool for traders, helping them to make informed decisions, manage risk and navigate the complexities of the financial markets while staying abreast of the latest economic data and events. Economic calendars are used by traders as an essential tool to keep abreast of upcoming economic events and announcements that can have a significant impact on the financial markets. Here are some of the main reasons why traders use economic calendars. Market analysis and forecasting. Traders use economic calendars to predict how specific economic events such as interest rate decisions, GDP releases, employment reports and inflation data may affect various financial instruments such as currencies, stocks, commodities and bonds. By understanding the potential impact of events on the market, traders can adjust their trading strategies accordingly. Decide when to trade. Economic calendars help traders identify critical dates and times when important economic announcements are scheduled to be released. Traders often avoid opening new positions or holding large positions just before important economic events to reduce the risk of potential market volatility and unexpected price movements. Volatility management. Economic events can lead to increased market volatility. Traders can use the economic calendar to assess potential spikes in volatility and decide whether to adjust position size or tighten risk management to reduce potential losses. Fundamental analysis. For traders who use fundamental analysis, economic calendars are an important source of information. These traders evaluate economic data to assess the overall health and performance of an economy, currency, or company, which can influence long-term investment decisions. News trading. Some traders specialize in news trading, trying to profit from rapid price movements caused by unexpected or surprising economic data releases. Economic calendars help these traders prepare for such opportunities and act quickly after the data is released. Event-driven strategies. Traders can develop event-driven trading strategies that focus on specific economic events. For example, they can use interest rate decisions or central bank policy announcements to place trades based on the expected market reaction. Monitor central bank activity. Central banks play a crucial role in the global economy and financial markets. Traders keep a close eye on their interest rate and monetary policy decisions, which are usually announced on economic calendars, as they can have a far-reaching impact on the markets. Identify trading opportunities. Economic calendars identify potential trading opportunities based on the expected impact of economic events. Traders can use this information to identify favorable entry and exit points for their positions. An essential tool for a trader is a trading and analysis platform. Beginners often use free platforms provided by brokerage firms along with test accounts. The software provided by brokers is focused only on sending stock orders, and the possibilities and services for analyzing stock data are limited to a standard set of technical analysis indicators. The Volfix platform is designed to provide each trader with an intuitive and modern set of tools that will allow you to compete with professional traders from all over the world. You can access the platform on all major operating systems, Windows, macOS, and Linux, as well as a mobile application for Android and iOS. Volfix will give you the key to understanding all market processes, and the ability to analyze and interpret trading volume will put you on a par with professional traders. By mastering and adopting the methods of volume analysis, you will be able to develop your own personal trading style and become one of the professional traders. The key to successful trading is learning how to identify entry and exit points, thorough market research, honing your skills, high discipline, and the ability to recognize mistakes and cut your losses. A well-equipped trader's workstation can significantly improve productivity and decision-making. You can find the system requirements for your computer on our website. The link can be found in the video description. Remember that workstation configuration can vary depending on the type of trading, personal preferences, and budget. Traders should strive to create a comfortable, efficient, and reliable workstation that suits their individual needs and trading style. You have already seen that software is the most important tool for a trader. Our platform has all the necessary components. You can research historical market data for each trade, use innovative charts and services for analysis, and when you find the right moment to open a trade, you can do it directly from the chart with one or two clicks. Volfix software has in its arsenal charting tools, trading module, and the ability to trade from the chart, advanced order types, risk management, statement, trade analysis, tools for searching and studying historical data and statistics, data feed, real-time data on the volume of market transactions, highly specialized set of tools for volume analysis, market profile, footprint. Now, step by step, we will create a working layout and prepare a platform for intraday trading. You will probably need more time to repeat each step after me. I recommend that you pause the video lesson after each step and duplicate the actions in your platform account. Almost all examples of settings and working in the program will be based on the EuroFX futures contract. Your goal is to understand how to effectively use the tools and services of the program. All the skills and knowledge you gain will be easily transferable to any other trading instrument. Launch the VolumeFix platform. Enter your login and password. In front of you is the main module, MarketWatch. The updated real-time table shows the list of instruments and basic data. Let's expand the capabilities of the table. Press the button on the red panel, Chart. This chart displays the selected instrument from the table for the current session, week, or month. It is very convenient for quick navigation and evaluation of price dynamics for several instruments. To learn how to set up this module in detail, follow the link below the video or click on the tooltip in the top right corner of the video. Now let's add the modules that traders use on a daily basis, regardless of the trading strategy or instrument being traded. Click on the component button. Here you will find all the modules available on the platform. To add a chart module, click on the chart button. We will need at least 4 charts, so repeat the process 3 more times. Let's place these 4 charts on the screen so that we can see 4 windows at the same time. Move the mouse over the module name, press the left key and drag the window to the desired position. Then adjust the size of the module by dragging the window borders as you would in your operating system. Or use the mouse to grab the bottom right corner, as shown now. You should get something like what you see on the screen. Now let's set up these 4 charts. In the field where it says symbol, you need to specify the ticker of the instrument. 6E. This is the ticker of the EuroFX. Enter the same ticker for the other charts. Now in one chart, select the time frame, day, on the right. The time frame, H1, 60 minutes. In this chart, 5 minutes, and in the fourth chart, select not the time frame but the tick chart. Click on the time frame field and select tick chart from the list. For the daily time frame chart, set the date from which you want to display the chart. Let's set from the 12th of June to the 25th of July. For the H1 time frame chart, set the chart to be displayed from the beginning of the month, from 3 to the 25th of July 2023. M5 chart will display a full week. Let's select from 17 to the 25th of July 2023. The tick chart shows the current trading session. Set the chart type for each time frame. Time frame day in H1 select, type cluster. Time frame M5 select. Type double cluster. Now click on the apply button in each chart module. It is located at the top right on the red panel. To position the chart comfortably, place the mouse cursor on the field where the date and time are displayed or on the price scale and use the scroll bar. Click on the window button in any module. It is located to the right of the red panel. In the list select, Market Watch. Now you know how to access the desired window or module. In Market Watch on the red panel press layout, in the menu select Save Layout, type Edu Euro FX. Then press Enter. In Market Watch, click on the cross button at the top right. Are you sure you want to close VolFix? Press Yes. The VolFix application will close. Now restart it. In the Market Watch window, click on the Layout button, from the menu select Edu Euro FX. The platform will restore all the modules as you saved them in layout. This means you have completed the first task. Very soon we will study in detail how to use these modules and for what tasks. Let's draw the line and make a to-do list. Furnish your retail space. Bookmark these sites in your browser. Bloomberg, Finviz, Wall Street Journal, Econoday, Investing. Before the market opens, pay attention to economic events and important news. Never deviate from a prepared trading plan. A trader's view is always more objective before the market opens than during the trading session. Set clear entry rules. For example, if signal A goes off and the minimum target is at least 3 times my stop loss and we are at the support level, I will buy N contracts with a limit order. Establish exit rules. Traders spend 90% of their time looking for signals, but never think about when to exit. Sometimes it is difficult to close a losing trade, but it is certainly wise to accept a small loss and keep looking for a new opportunity. Before entering a trade, it is important to outline the exit levels. There are at least 2 for each trade. Firstly, what is your stop loss level if the market goes against you? This level should be written down or marked on the chart. The second level is your profit target. There can be more than one. Always stick to this plan and don't deviate from it. Discipline often accounts for 60 to 70% of your trading success. We will explain the process of opening and closing a stop position with an example below. Cut your losses. There are no guarantees that a trade will turn a profit. That is the beauty of trading. There is no winning without losing. Having a plan and discipline is crucial if you want to achieve your goal. In the description below the video, you will find all the links you need, including links to the video tutorials for the software modules we have used in this block of the course. Study them. When you are ready, move on to the next block of the course.